had such plans for this world. Our Earth, so mercifully cleansed by the meteor they named Apophis. We had such plans, all thwarted by one man, Nicholas Rain. With the push of a button, our future was ended. The arcs emerged. The Ecopods came tumbling down, all premature, pouring life back into the barren lands, starting the cycle of life anew, as we had planned to do with our own species. Our plans were thwarted by the naive and arrogant masses. The cleansing of our weakened species was hindered. Our aid selfishly refused. They chose their own pitiful existence over the future of the breed. Such hubris. They thought us defeated. We let them believe us defeated. But we moved underground. We watched their petty squabbles, their meaningless turf wars, their childish attempts at order from chaos, and we grew strong. Our science, our expertise, all aligned, all with one sole purpose: the surgical culling of the weak. Man reborn! We tear down the defenses. We take their compounds. We take the arcs. We raise their settlements and townships to the ground. Tonight marks the beginning of the cleansing. Tonight marks the rebirth of the Authority!
Going on out there?
Nothing good. Better gear up and move out.
It's go time, right?
Yeah, grab your gear.
What is that?
Come on, Walker, we gotta get out there. Grab your gear. In case you haven't noticed, we're under heavy attack. The enemy has breached our defenses, and every goddamn wall rat is needed to fight them back. Grab your wingstick and pistol, and let's go. Secure the door.
Oh, come on, Lily. That was my kill.
You gotta move a little faster, Walker.
Lily, the closest thing I ever had to family. We grew up here in Vineland, raised by her drill sergeant of a mother. Me? I'm an orphan. I don't have a mother.
But there's plenty more where that came from. I'm telling you, this is the big one.
All right. Let's go fucking get some.
Come on! Let's do this!
Not at all.
Gonna be hard to keep score.
I was never much for counting.
Walker! We need you in the courtyard! Now!
We're on our way. Got Lily, too.
Jersey has been deployed to warn the other settlements. They gotta know.
I guess this is big, then.
Just snapped it on the comm box. This is the biggest attack they've ever seen. I'm serious.
Then let's go. We're gonna go earn us a glory ribbon.
Ranger Jersey.
He's not gonna defib out of that.
It's all up to me now. I'm taking that armor.
Shit. Mom's gonna skin you alive messing with Ranger gear.
But it's still got a lot of Jersey in it.
Yeah, but it's our only shot.
Oh, yeah! This is even better than I thought!
Get going.
I saw him. The man with the blood. Just bust. Where's him?
Getting jealous, Lily?
Damn right I am. I would have been the youngest ranger to ever get sworn in, if not for this bullshit nanotrike crap.
Thank you.
over here!
Hold on! Walker's inbound!
About the Ranger armors? You can overdrive when it's charged. Cut your enemies to pieces.
Crowley, decorated war hero, ranger, and role model. Especially for Lily. She took me in when my parents died. The meanest mom this orphan wildcard never asked for. Reporting for duty!
Come here! That's Jersey's armor.
Jersey, they killed him.
You're brave enough to put on his armor? You're brave enough to do his job?
What the fuck is that?
Anything so big
makes an easy target.
Can't be. He should be dead. General Cross.
Hey, Cross!
I want the first, Genis. Kill everything else.
General Cross. The evil leader of the evil authority. Our own boogeyman. A bedtime story for naughty kids like me. I don't know if Prowley has lost it or if it's really true. Do you know this, though? If it is, I'm not gonna stand for it.
Son of a-
Stand down! That's a direct order!
Watch out, Kronka!
Hold on!
Crowley, is that you? I was set to spare the lives of you original archists for experimentation. But for you, I'll make an exception. For old times, Erwina? After all, your uselessness is what once spared my life.
Hmm.
Let's see if we can jumpstart this. Clear!
Wait! What the fuck? Fuck's sake! Oh, I was conscious!
Yeah, you were. But your shiny new armor needed a jolt.
So this is it then. This is all that's left?
Just over 20 survivors. We're still digging out the ruins.
I saw Prowley. It was General Cross.
He killed her. He killed my mother.
I don't know how, but we gotta stop him. And I'll personally wring the neck of that goddamn wrinkled bastard.
I never really believed the stories. That the Authority would return.
Well, they did. We gotta do something about it.
Mom knew what to do. The Rangers knew.
Wait a minute. They kept their files, the logs. They kept them in the Presidio.
The Ranger CP? You nuts? Only Rangers can go in there.
Look at me, Lily. I'm the only Ranger left.
Holy shit. You really are.
Close shutters, Private! I'm on a head count!
None, Sarge!
I hope you got something for me in here, Browley.
Unknown intruder. This is Presidio Security Protocol. State your name, rank, and business.
Wall Rat Unit, Corporal Walker. I'm here to find information about Ranger Unit Sergeant Erwina Browley.
Processing. Security protocol override.
Walker, you're seeing this message, it means we've been hit harder than ever before. I'm likely dead, and Vineland is laid to ruin. It also means that you're the only living Ranger, and that the Authority is back, and they must be stopped. All these years, I kept you away from the ranks of the Rangers, as I hoped you would be spared in an attack like this. Likely targeting Rangers and Elders. You're my hidden weapon. Sorry I kept you in the dark. You now have full access to Vineland's primary arc, and the technology inside. The old icebox. Imagine spending hundreds of years... in this thing. It was me. All the originals. Froze up like popsicles. And from here we emerged and kicked the Authority's ass. Inside the Ark is an ID accession distributor, which is my greatest gift to you. A device which augments the nanotracts in your blood and gives you, well, superhuman powers. There's no other way to put it. Enter the Ark and activate it.
Now, let's see what kind of surprise you got for me here, Ghost Browley. Nothing.
Welcome to the simulation chamber. In here, you will be able to gain proficiency in the use of your ARC weapons and any ID accessions. You have successfully installed ID accession dash. With the dash accession, you will be able to evade incoming threats and become harder to hit. Again, please. And again. Good work. A simulation will allow you to train in the use of your dash accession to evade enemy fire.
Of Hagar of Wellspring, daughter of war hero Dan Hagar. She went from guerrilla fighter to mayor of the greatest city in the Wasteland. Her access to military-grade vehicles will be indispensable. Genius when it comes to nanotrite technology and mutations. His skills are a cornerstone. no more down the road. Your Ranger Armor CPU has logs that will be able to answer many of your questions. Good luck out there, Ranger Walker.
God damn it. So you thought you'd just dump all that on my shoulders and waltz off into oblivion, huh, Aunt Prowly? Well then, I guess it's all up to me now. Lily, there are three people I need to find. John Marshall, Dr. Kvasir, and Lusum Hagar. They're all part of a Project Dagger designed to stop the Authority.
That's a pretty tall order.
Yeah, your mother is no nonsense, even from the afterlife.
Too soon, Walker.
Sorry, Lily. But, hey, I'm ready to trek out into the wasteland.
I think I got just the thing. Come see me.
You're the one that's supposed to stop shit like this! Where were you?
You better keep that cack in check.
Give you a gun. Raid around with that damn thing.
So, what you got?
Well, I've got lots of ideas for projects, and with your help, we can get them off the ground. They're gonna be key to your survival out there. So, let's get you your ride. The garage is online and the Phoenix is good to go. There are more projects here that would benefit the two of us. You need to beef yourself up. And I need to get Vineland into some semblance of order. If you're lucky, your three Dagger Project contacts will offer you a similar deal, because you sure need to get tough to take on the Authority.
Thanks for the tip. All right, I'm heading out.
It's a big bad world out there, so be careful. And don't go messing people over. You're a Ranger now. You better act like it. Oh, and John Marshall in Gun Barrel is your closest dagger. You might want to start there. And be careful. We need you. I'll hold the fort, Walker. You just do what you gotta do.
Later.
A fresh ranger. I'm Phoenix. I know I look good.
Got eyeballs on a roadblock. Looks man made. I'm thinking ambush.
Yep. You should see if you can clear that clog up.
Thank you.
roadblocks blocking days are over. All clear.
Yeah, the Coalition's gonna love that.
Systems activating. Walker, listen. We're still gonna meet Mayor Lusum, right?
Bandit post. Looks like they're hauling fuel.
It's a support pit. Topping tank for convoys and raids. Destroying that fuel should put a dent in their mobility.
We're here, Spore. Standby mode initiated.
Hey, you look tough enough. You interested in some wet work? You know, knock some heads, shoot some 200 muties in the paste.
Not looking for a job. I'm here to see John Marshall.
Yeah, as it happens, he's the one looking for a skilled trigger puller. We got muty problems in Gun Barrel, see? And we can't do shit until we've fucking rectified that.
Yeah, we'll see about that. Where do I find him?
He's in the Dud Primer Tavern. Always in the Dud Primer. Can't miss him. Old, scarred, mean, robo-peg, robo-peeper, half-spares, half-guy, you know.
Heading there now.
Whatever that false little greed about tells you, don't try the slime vocal chimichanga. Unless you want to puke your guts out of the thoroughfare.
Perfect timing to come back to Gun Barrel, eh, Ranger?
What's up?
Look, Ben. Rip.
Hey there.
Welcome to the Dud Primer Tavern, home of the slime vocal chimichanga and the best swamp swill in the wasteland. Check your troubles at the door and dance on in.
Town as well.
Hey, Carter, let's trade some words before you head in.
Good. Looking real good there.
Thank you. Oh, you're new! This is the Dud Primer. Best watering hole in Gun Barrel. Big crowd, rowdy crowd. Marshall trusts me to keep said crowd in check. Name Soul, Soul TV.
Don't worry, I'm not here to start any shit.
Good for your face. Now you do look like the action-loving kind. You should check out Mutant Bash Arena up north. What a show! What a great show!
Watch out for the...
Now I'm telling you, that's bad intel, Gulo.
Gimme, you just need a tiny gulp, Marsh.
No, you don't get true swill if you don't give true talk.
I speak the day's true, Marsh. Violence destroyed.
Yeah, right. Blown right to shit by mega bad tech mutants. I ain't biting, Gulo. You're just looking for a free fix of swill here.
Vineland is gone.
See? I was talking true.
Don't glug it all at once. Ranger, huh? Oh, I haven't seen a ranger here in a long time.
John Marshall, legendary resistance fighter, war hero. We grew up on stories about this guy. I gotta admit, I was expecting something more impressive.
Seems impossible. Vineland's defenses were impenetrable.
So we all thought. We weren't ready for them. We weren't ready for the authority.
They're back then. I'm guessing you'll hear about the Dagger Project. Problem is, we're under a whole different kind of siege here. Muties. They're clogging up our power turbine in the sewers. Now, if someone was to take care of that...
If that's what it takes to get Dagger online, show me what to kill and where.
You catch on fast. I sent down every rent-a-killer who walked in here, but they all end up dead.
It won't take long.
I have answers. A curious mind sick.
Oh, the Snake Crew were legendary. Badass biker set. This time is over. My gang will become the new Snakes, and to prove it, we're taking their old stomping ground near the racetrack. Then we'll ride our silver steeds to hell and back, baby!
Watch out for the goddamn muties, friend. There's some...
Yeah, I used to run with the Mountain Lords. Man, the things I saw up there, in their big battle building, oh man. Stuff they got stashed. So much gear. Guns and stuff. That was before the Mountain Lords joined up with the Goon Squad. They took off. They just left me there. I hightailed it out of there. Never looked back. Left all that cool gear and all them sweet guns just laying there. They're still there.
Just laying there, you say? Have another on me, pal.
All right. A real body.
Have questions? Step closer. Let me see your eye slits. Yeah. You'll come again.
suggest you stock up at the market before venturing into those sewers, Ranger. You get that power back for me, and Dagger's back on track.
Reasons. I'm Rory Success, a famous trade baron. Come down all the way from Wellspring to recruit for a daring mission against the Goon Squad. Wait, you're not part of the Goon Squad, are you?
I'm definitely not part of the Goon Squad.
Do you like the Goon Squad? Of course not. They're a blight on the Earth. Recently, they had the nerve to take over Gazcatraz, my gas refinery in the Southern Hills. They're using it to make nitro for their combat cars. That nitro should be mine.
I know it's suicidal to attack them there, but I'll pay you well to teach them a lesson. Nobody steals from Rory's Success. What do you say?
I generally shoot Goon Squad for free.
Commendable, but terrible business.
Did good. Supported my family. Then one day, the Goon Squad just rolled on in and took everything. Killed my people right before my eyes. And I didn't even raise a finger. I ran. Like a low-down, dirty coward, I ran.
Been hearing a lot about these goons lately.
Well, they used to be small time. Nothing to worry about. Now they're everywhere, with fancy guns and lots of supplies. and they kill without mercy. They're recruiting aggressively too. Swallowing up smaller outfits, join or die is the deal. Kind of a sucky deal. You look just like one of the old Rangers. Know that it would make me feel better if those goon swine got what they deserved.
Marshall sent you, huh? Third one this week. Let's hope you got something they didn't.
Timing to come back to...
We're literally knee-deep in shit. And a rain... Ranger waltzes in after ignoring us for years. This day.
What are you talking about? Who are you?
I'm Zam Wilco, and I run the Gun Barrel Militia so Marshall don't have to. Listen, I'm not complaining if the high and mighty Rangers want to get their hands dirty. I have an urgent situation up north. The Yeoman Farm has been overrun by raiders. Bad, since they're a pretty big local food supplier. All my people are needed here in case the Muties make another push. So can you help?
Well, since you asked so nicely.
Down this way. Punchy's the name. Maybe your peeps told you about me. I got the goods you need out here, and I ain't too high and holy to deal with Vineland people.
How do you know I'm from Vineland?
Ah, you got the outfit, see? I recognize the Duddlers. Uniform like that. Only Rangers get them. That means you with Prowley. And that means you can deal with me.
Okay, let me take a look at what you have.
I know that look. I just recognize that look in your eyes. You've lost people. Bad stuff happened to you. Me too. I lost my entire Scaver team. All gone. Just like that. Now I'm here drowning in swill. Too scared to do anything about it.
What happened to your team?
We were scavving, looking for scrap. Found a real promising deposit just south of here. We didn't bother checking with our scouts. Got greedy, I guess. So down we went. We didn't get far before the giant was on top of us. Half the team dead in a few heartbeats, squashed like bugs. I don't know how I got out of there alive. The giant. The scouts call it Lug the Nut. Big, mean, mutant freak. If I had your guns and gear, I'd go back and kill it.
There's an underground stream down in these old sewers. We hooked it up to a turbine generator. Makes us completely independent. As in, we got our own power supply. We don't have to buy no Feltrite from greedy traders fixing the market and playing dirty. Mother Nature provides.
And how's that working out for you?
Well, apart from the occasional wrench in the works, like, say, a muti infestation clogging up the turbine, we're good. We got our own juice. Plus, there's always a gun for hire to do the jobs if things go south.
That's what I am? A hired gun?
Hell no. You're a ranger. And that's a whole different enchilada. Whole lot spicier and meatier.
Just making sure, Marshal. Just making sure. Marshal, did you know there's an Ark down here? Just sitting there.
Oh, yeah. Maybe you got the nanotricom config it takes. See if you can't get it to open sesame for you.
Please approach for security scanning. Security scanning complete. Welcome to Ark 402A.
It's an Arctech shotgun. Oh man, I've only seen these in old holologs.
That is the combat shotgun, an unstoppable force at close range, with the potential to knock enemies back. Melted into a single solid slug with great knockback capabilities. Good. Sequence completed. Use the combat shotgun's overdrive against the simulated enemies.
Sweeper, eh? You got lucky. Not many of those still around, and only you can use it. It's hardwired to your nanotrite signature.
I reached the turbine. Like you said, it's gummed up with some nasty goo.
Yeah, you made it all the way down to Muti Central and you're still standing. Outstanding work, Ranger. Now you just need to find the lid and crack it open. And you can flush it out.
One down, one to go. Okay, it's starting to unclog. What now?
Once it's all flushed, you close the lid. That'll reboot the turbine.
I want to get the hell out because this place stinks worse than a grunt barrack septo tank.
Well, it shouldn't be too hard. There's an old service elevator down there. Leads directly into my armory. Project Dagger. Now that's one for the books. It was me, Doc Kvasir, Lusum Hagar, and your own Sergeant Prowley. You do know Sergeant Prowley.
She raised me. Made me into the killing machine I am today.
I figured. You have that, extra something about you. Like you've been trained by the meanest and the best.
She didn't make it. She was killed in the attack.
I'm sorry to hear. That explains why you're here, I guess. Filling in for Prowley.
Whatever it takes to crush the authority.
Amen. By the way, what's your handle?
Call me Walker.
Walker it is.
Ranger Walker, there you are. This is my armory. My base of operations. From here, I'll be able to start working on Project Dagger. Now, with the juice flowing freely again, there are a few more projects I could use some help with.
I bet there is.
Walker, these projects come with benefits for you, too. While I'm setting up Dagger, you might as well get beefed up for the grand goddamn cataclysm. Don't know if you know, but Project Dagger involves you driving a jury-rigged tank into Authority headquarters alone. And manually distributing a nanotripe murder Mickey into the Grand Ghoul himself, General Cross.
Sounds like fun. Guess I better get busy then.
Guess you better. I'll reach you on the comm box when I need you. Grab whatever. You'll need every edge you can get.
Gotta go. Later.
Story. Thanks. I needed this because, well, see? Really needed it. I mean, really. I
work for Marsh exclusive. I get him all the goods and blow down dirty dirt on all that's going on here in GB. In the big wasteland. Wellspring. Everywhere. Even Vineland. Marsh took me in, see? I was fading fast in the gutter, getting by one hustle at a time. Small kid, too. Already hitting the swell hard, getting flunkers on Huff if there was no drink. He got me out of Shit City and kept me warm and fed. He keeps me in top shelf swill, too. Not the real rock cut I used to swig. Oh, it's good. It's a good life. It's better than being dead. Look, I'm sorry about Vineland, but don't expect much sympathy around here. People don't think highly of Vinelanders. I'll see you around. Maybe we'll do work together. Got a feeling our paths will cross. I work for Marsh Exclusive. Marsh took me in, see? I was fading fast in the gutter, getting by one hustle at a time. Small kid, too. Already hitting the swell hard, getting flunkers on Huff if there was no drink.
I gotta head out.
I know that look. I can help. Just ask.
You found that big bad battle building yet? Those muties. Hey, don't mess with me, pal. I know shit, okay? And I've got nothing to lose.
How's it going?
back, Walker, and feeling good.
Walker, I'm going to ask you to go out on a limb for me here. I want you to go see an old war buddy of mine. He lives alone out in the wetlands. Now you and me, and everyone else fighting a good fight, owes this man a whole lot. I'm going to need you to go check on him for me.
Yeah, I'll go. Just love it when you're all secretive and mysterious like that.
Thanks, Walker. A lot to me.
Up on a hostile outpost here.
You be careful. The Shrouded are lean, mean, and disciplined. They hooked that stronghold off the Trade Coalition, who would bite their own balls to get it back.
Lily, I'm in the Swampies. Where do I find this Dr. Kvasir?
Your guess is as good as mine. You should head to Swamp City, Laguni, and poke around.
Gotcha. I'm heading there now.
Out there.
Hey, John Marshall sent me. Said you two go back?
Yes. I know John well. And I know you, Walker. I've heard good things about you. John sent you to help me. Deep Swamp used to be quiet. Stray humans kept to themselves. Mutants started killing randomly to please their death god. Mutant superstition. The killings made the River Hog start stirring, leaving Hog territory, muscling in on Deep Swamp. You saw the dead hogs outside. You understand. To stop the hog invasion, I ask you to go into the mutant caverns. Destroy their death god fetish.
Kill the mutant death god to stop the hog invasion. That makes a strange kind of sense to me. I'll see what I can do.
Go to the caverns. You'll find the...
Dash.
Activating. Initiated. Systems regenerating. Systems fully restored.
Here we are, the mutant caverns. Lily, this place has a bad vibe to it.
Like Mom would have said, rangers must assess the dangers in advance and go in ready for anything.
Okay, let's locate their death god fetish and bust it up.